Hello guys, welcome back. Alien Isolation, we're right where we left off. Breakers, right. So we flip the breaker in here. Do I just go out completely the way I came? Is that what it's telling me to do here? These doors are broken, right? Yeah. What is the, yes, yeah, a personal terminal, rewire system. Y'all think there's a rewire system that, will give me power over here, so. Just need to go back the way we came. Probably be terrorized by the alien 12 times on that journey. Cause he's right here at us. And he's still pissed at me for shooting him in the face with fire several times. So where does this go? This is not how we came in, right? We came in through there, right? Or did we? No, we did climb in there, but this works now? This is the room where I had the android right there, right? Got it. Was that dripping? God, that scared me. You know what I ought to do? Is I haven't shown those in a while. Fuck off, camera. Seriously. Fuck off, camera. So what's an unstable system? I don't know, I'll activate it there. Fuck, man. I didn't want to have to see him. That's why I threw the fucking noisemaker. I thought it would occupy him for a period of time. I was definitely wrong. I haven't used the smoke makers at all, I don't think. Trigger the decontamination room breaker switch. That's like right here. Where he's gone. He's mad. Sure. Yeah, it's right there. I don't think he knows where I'm at. Oh, obviously he doesn't know where I'm at. He would have pulled me out and ate my face. Circled around behind me. Fuck off. I think he left. I think.
We left? I think is the operative word here.
He's coming back. You said you're listening to this guy all the damn time. Drive you crazy. Okay. So, we've got two down. So there's the distribution cut. I think that's right. I think it's this thing right here. I wonder where that... He's in the hallway. I don't think it's in the room with me. I think. Oh, it's definitely in the room. Did it just go up in a vent right in front of me? I didn't know there was a vent there. That's locked, because I can't even go in there anyways. And then here, that's where I need to be, right? Door locked. So what's in here? Anything? Oh, it just goes straight through. So how the fuck do I get in here? Oh, fuck, there's the alien. Get in that door. It's locked. So it's the distribution conduit. That's in there. Is that on this floor? Did I have to do that after I shut down decontamination? To go back? Oh yeah, because now it's showing these doors. I don't know where he's at. He's near, I don't know where though. Ah, you fucker! Okay, I pissed him off finally. I did enough. Oh, he didn't kill me. He just fucking smacked, he bitch smacked me. He didn't kill me, though. Dude, that was crazy. He did not kill me. Believe that. Why didn't he just kill me? Why didn't he kill me? Let's move. Will he go in here, I wonder? Not if he sees it open like that. Are these the sensors I never took? It is. That's fucking loud. Okay, now what? I don't know what to do now. I'm fucking freaking out, man. This fucking alien. I just did that. going on? Did that, fucker. Energy flow initiation required. So the terminal 2. Say this is coming in my face, man. It's only a matter of time. Caretaker in there. Hostiles nearby, that's not good. Taking care of this? Like, what is going on right now? I'm not quite sure what the fuck this guy's doing. Doing this right.
That's it. Elevator's online, Ripley.
Okay, I did it. Okay. Is this the way? Okay. I didn't end up dead. That was a plus. There's some fucking alcohol. Or that's ethanol, isn't it? Ethanol and bonding agents are maxed on. Smoke bomb uses ethanol. Should I put that back? Crap. What, I can't hold more smoke bombs? Is that what just happened? Fuck, I thought he was on me. He's right on top of me. Him to go somewhere other than my pocket. where it started. That didn't do shit for me. I don't know what the correct way to go is here either. I don't know where this goes. I don't know where I am. My ma'am. So I just said it wasn't even English. Give me that. Okay. This goes down to quality control. I'm not even supposed to go to quality control. But I need to go to quality control, I tell you. Here's what's here. Ooh, these look cool. He was empty. Let's have to see what's here, man. Goes up to something too. Is this where I wanted to be? Oh fuck, it is. That was convenient. Hell yeah. Wow, okay. This alien, he just keeps getting more and more aggressive every episode.
Once I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Labs. I don't know where the labs are. These are all elevators. Yeah, it's not just after me, it's after me hard. There's the labs over there, maybe? Okay, got it. Somebody talking. It's apparently drooling again. Hey. How's it going? We're not safe here, buddy. I just want you to know that. I have a giant fucking alien chasing after me. Clark is dead. Last time we saw him, he was using some of the junk around the station to make explosive for protection. I told him to be careful. We got back gag supplies, explosive damage, and blood. I'm on my own now. I'm gonna come to you. Where are you, Elaine? I wonder what this guy would do if I lit his ass on fire.
Hey, I think it's safe around here. For now, anyway.
It's not. You hear that sound we hear? That's the sound of death. It's coming for us. Pretty quickly, in fact. Charge pack, that's the plus and minus.
Hey.
Hey, how's it going? We're screwed. Just so you know.
Someone must know what's going on.
I kinda know. You don't really want to know, trust me. It's all bad. Store power. I'm the woman that you need. Module. Warning, this may get completely detached from the ship. That's what that's saying. Okay, so that's in here for me. I was about to say, could he be in here, but I fucking hear him. What was that I couldn't grab? Blasting cap. I see a safe station. I want that in my life. Just restore power to have that in my life. I wonder if this walkway here... No. I walk all the way around and go in the back way. Flashlight off. This alien's coming for me, man. I know he is. These fucking blasting caps. Okay, fuck. Blasting caps. It's a little star-looking thing. This fucker has followed me all the way into here. It just pisses me off. I was curious if, okay, so none of these work, so I do have to go, well, maybe not. Let's see what we got here.
Give me this. Hazardous material leak detected.
Hazardous material leak detected. That's not good. Ah. Well, guys, I think that's the end of today's episode. Hope you guys have enjoyed. I'll see you next time where we're going to see what this hazard leak is. It's probably just the alien. He's just bleeding everywhere. I appreciate you guys watching as always, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.